Hi, my name is Chris. In the previous video, I made the final design of the omnidirectional robot. In this video, I will take a big step closer to its final purpose. So I hope you enjoy it and thanks for watching.